What is happening, troops? Hard to record Kaiser, like a fucking ninja but wiser, bringing you this video here on my channel, obviously, a safeguard plate. And what happened in this safeguard plate is this robot is actually just running it out, by the way. He is the Usain Bolt of robots. And just a special mention here, by the way, for my main man, Ebby, who's asking me for every video I need to put in links to my man's pants. I don't know, he fucking loves them. They're like A-pants after that movie, Road Trip. See the big fucking thongs, man, big huge ones. Anyway, Ebby, that's for you, my man. Back to the task at hand, back to the video, get stabbed in heat. Really enjoying bringing this content to my channel, really loving the way my channel's progressing, the way my Twitter's progressing, the people who are getting involved, the people who I'm talking to. Pardon me, I'm sorry. The people who I'm talking to and people who are coming in getting involved in my channel. I actually saved this game last night and it never carried over onto my saved games. It just wasn't there when I went to edit it, so I had to go back into theater mode in-game and retrieve this footage for there. Yeah, but really enjoying myself in my gaming right now, really having great fun with a shotgun and really kicking ass, man. And enjoying it, you get me? Enjoying doing this, enjoying doing my I've got a love for it, you know what I mean? I really enjoy it. And the bigger my channel gets, obviously, the more I'm going to enjoy it. And I do hope my channel does continue to get bigger. Look at this guy here, look. Never follow a Kaiser into a course, my man. You gotta get sausage in there. And that's what he got. Big, hairy sausage. And loved it. This robot is just, he's just stuck there, you know what I mean? I don't understand what's happening. I don't know if it's a glitch. But I really enjoyed it. Look how fast the robot's moving. Obviously, usually he's a big, clunky, slow-ass motherfucker who just walks across, mate. But this guy, this robot here is like fucking the Usain Bolt of robots, man. He is brilliant. This is real steel right here. I'm sorry about the cough, I was out drinking last night and my voice is quite rough today, I feel quite rough, but who cares, you know what I mean, videos to do, things to get done, watch the hypes, Kaiser! Tough shit, dickhead. Enjoying this, bringing these videos and my commentary and content, and I hope the people who are watching it out there get involved and comment on my videos, you know what I mean, really come in here and comment and get to know the Kaiser, because I'll be very interactive with any, I'll talk to anybody. That's just the way the Kaiser is, you get me? People setting me on fire and that, and I just don't care. How's it going, buddy? How are you doing? Really gonna put some music in that. Sorry, I put some music over this video. I had to break the video commentary there, mid-commentary, because I was coughing. And obviously re-recording out of taffy. I'm really sorry about that, people. I just picking up where I was left off. Loving this content, loving playing with a shotgun, loving bringing you my videos on YouTube, know what I mean? And I do live stream as well on Twitter. I put links up, know what I mean, to my Twitch, where I'm live streaming, of course, and I live stream on YouTube as well, but I don't do it very often because it just directly uploads to YouTube and you never know what's going to happen. Some people shout and scream, some people can be quite offensive, you get me, and I don't want that on my channel, you get me. I like to bring these good work as I can bring. Hopefully you are enjoying that. I'm certainly enjoying doing it, you know what I mean? I'm certainly enjoying bringing you this. As I'm going to be saying right here now, I was actually tweeted to get my clan a shout out in a local radio station in Scotland. It's Clyde One, it's called. And the Saturday night show is a dance show, old school dance music, which is absolutely excellent. George Bowie, the GBX Experience, and George was actually a bit of a fucking dickhead. He actually fucking had a dig at me for liking my AIM tweets. Well, of course Kaiser likes his AIM tweets. To love oneself is to have a lifelong love affair, Georgie boy. It's cause you use Iron Brew for shampoo, my man. Don't get down on the Kaiser, you know what I mean? And he gave me my shout out, you know what I mean? But I did have to tweet him and literally call the guy a prick, you know what I mean? He got fucking told, you're a prick, who are you talking to? I will come to your work, meet you, and rip the ginger hair right out of your head, buddy. You know what I mean? That is just as simple as it goes. Never be discourteous to the Kaiser, you know what I mean? Now you can if you want, but Kaiser's just going to tear you a new one. Thanks very much for coming in on my channel and watching my content. Thanks very much for getting involved. I'm looking to keep bringing this all the time, bringing my content, bringing my videos, and looking to really build my competitive force and really move forward and represent Scotland and Britain in online gaming. So thank you for getting involved, troops. Thank you for coming in here and talking to the Kaiser. and enjoy this video. I hope you stay and like and share it out, and see you later. Peace.